How you doing?
Good to see you.
CAPABLE stands for Community Aging in Place, Advancing Better Living for Elders. Looking at their functional levels and then looking at their homes and trying to get that ideal person environment fit to help them be more independent and safe.
In 2009, when I was working in the community providing house calls as a nurse practitioner, I found that what was going on in their house was just as disabling to them as their medical conditions. So that was part of why we developed CAPABLE. In CAPABLE, there's a nurse, an occupational therapist, and a handy worker. And together, they have 10 visits with the older adult, really based around what the older adult wants to be able to do to be able to age with dignity at home.
You've got a new cabinet.
Yes.
So some of the goals that our clients select can be in the area of functional mobility, like getting in and out of their tub safer, being able to do their grooming easier, being able to cook easier, or understanding their medication schedules, being able to communicate with their primary care provider.
You talk to me as a human. They work with you in all aspects of your health, and I got my willpower back.
I was hurting, but all the suggestions that they gave me were wonderful. I did it, and it worked.
The last time I was here, no rollator.
In the beginning, people would say that they had at least deficits in 8 areas of being able to care for themselves. At the end, it was cut in half. And CAPABLE helps communities because the older adult, I feel like, is the rock of many neighborhoods.
As a society, it's really important to figure out how older adults can be as independent as possible. CAPABLE costs about $3,000 a person, and we've found through research it saves about $30,000 in avoided medical costs and nursing home admissions. It's grown remarkably, partly with philanthropic dollars and partly with research dollars. So it's now in 45 places in 23 states. And you go into nursing because you want to help people. It's just very exciting.
I worked hard. I worked all them years to get a house. Now I can get up and do what I have to do, you know, and I love the program, and I'm just so blessed and I'm grateful.
Staying in your home is the most dignified thing you could do to a patient. It's really a blessing for people like myself that need the help.
I mean this from my heart. You're always welcome. My door always open.
I feel it was divine intervention. What I'm doing has a purpose. To see the amazing things that these people go on and do, it's just been an awesome journey that I know we've affected so many people's lives.